Hey guys, welcome to Techie Infos. Today we are going to see about 3 job roles in Paytm for freshers and experienced. Any graduates and passed outs can apply for this job. If you are new to our channel, I will make videos on latest job updates and also about the interview questions and answers. If you want more about job updates, subscribe to our channel and press on the bell icon for more videos. Let's get started. Eligibility criteria: any graduate, fresher and experienced can apply for this job. So any graduate in any specialization can apply. Minimum of 60% marks in academics. So candidate should have minimum 60% marks in 10th, 12th and graduation. So the gap between academics should not be more than 2 years. Backlog not acceptable. So if you have the arrears, you are not eligible at the time of selection process. Good communication skills, flexible to work in 24/7 shift. So these are the eligibility criteria for this job role. So first role in Paytm is an EDC sales. Any graduates in any specialization can apply. So both fresher and experienced can apply for this job. Year of passing, any passed out can apply. Responsible for the retail enrollments, handle the off-role team members and motivate them for better sales, should have good networking capabilities and be willing to travel extensively. So next, coming to job description, manage an assigned geographic sales area to maximize the sales target. Build database of key contact person in the assigned geography. Build and maintain relationships with client. Manage category leads from qualification to closer. So these are the job description for this job role. So if you are eligible, you can apply for this job. So next one is an interview rounds. It consists of 2 rounds. First round is the HR round. Second round is the manager round. So job location is Pan India. Employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 2 lakh to 5 lakh per annum. Next role in Paytm is an collection manager, education qualification. Any graduates can apply. So any graduate in any specialization can apply. Both fresher and experienced can apply for this job. Year of passing, any passed out. Help to set up a strong, standardized and smooth functioning line in collection process. Design and implement the collection process manual. So next one is the job description. Develop and implement strategic plans in line with the company objectives. Support the development of the workforce plan. Monitors and analyzes the business operating environment. Conducts periodic meeting with key partners. So these are the job description for this job role. So next, coming to interview rounds, it consists of 3 rounds. First round is the written assessment. Second round is the face-to-face interview. Third round is the technical or HR round. So job location is Mumbai, Hyderabad, Ahmedabad, Chennai, Chandigarh. Employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 3 lakh to 7 lakh 80,000 per annum. Based on the performance, it may be increased up to 10 lakh per annum. So next role in Paytm is an analyst. Education qualification, MBA or advanced professional degree. Both fresher and experienced can apply for this job. Year of passing, any passed out can apply. Distinctive problem solving, analysis skills and leadership skills. Ability to communicate with executives and senior management teams. Good partnership and collaboration skills. So these are the eligibility criteria and required skill set for this job role. So next one is the job description. Work with very large complex data sets to solve business problems by applying advanced analytical method. Acquire deep understanding of business. Build monthly tracking of all KPI. Build effective pre-post analysis of all actions. So next, coming to interview rounds, it consists of 3 rounds. First round is the general interview. Second round is the written assessment. Third round is the manager round. So job location is Noida, employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 370,000 to 10 lakh per annum. Okay friends, if you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel. This will motivate me to do more videos. Thank you.